things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. We fought and bled and pray they don't eventually decide to hate us for it too. We should have known they'd hate us for it. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits.
Thank you. ótimo.